Vaughn.
Melly, what you
want, man? We be rolling helicopters. We be counting helicopters. She know I got lots of thoughts. You son of a dick and give me tickets. Pull up with that 40 Glock. Lock it out of fucking office. 50 shots, 22 shots. It got 30 shots. You don't want no pressure, bro.
Always love my mama. She's my favorite girl. I'm talking about mama. All right. Welcome back to Jay from the D. And today we're going to be reacting to some real shit. So, I got a request. Finally, I got a request because y'all don't be commenting on shit. One of my friends from high school, my boy Kyler. His last name could be Arnold or Walter. And his grandparents live next to me, and we've been friends ever since freshman year. I think I knew him since like eighth grade because I used to do track during that time. So me and Kyler always been cool. So here's the story. So I used to play football, and we played football together, and I was supposed to be kind of not the starting running back, but the second place running back, like second string. I should be first string. I don't want to get into that. But one of the starting players got hurt, and Kyler had to step in. I was supposed to play, but I quit. I'm not going to get into that shit, but we're going to react to Kyler's highlights his senior year. A lot of people saying, oh, man, this could have been Jordan, but nah, this is Kyler's moment. And we're going to react to this motherfucker and get right into this. Right now. All right, Kyler. Let's get it started, Kyler. Give him the ball, Mike. Give him the damn ball. There you go. Perfect. Touchdown. Oh, close. Go, Kyler. Damn. Look at the speed. Look at the acceleration. Good throw. Go, Kyler. Touchdown, I'm telling you. Gotta be. Hell yeah. Yes. Touchdown. Yes. Give me the ball, Mike. There you go. Look at that move. Look at the speed. Look at the acceleration. Man, fuck Sharagoda. Yeah. Beat him. Yes. Touchdown. Oh, yeah. Touchdown, baby. I like the music, too. Should have been a touchdown. Come on. Good run. Touchdown, Kyler. Look at his feet, man. Yeah, and Kyler's a track star, too, if y'all ask. There we go. Look at the vision. Look at the acceleration. Oh, yeah. Man, fuck Arcola. Alright. Touchdown. How many touchdowns does this man have? God damn. Touchdown. Come on, I need some blocking on that left side. Damn it. Should have been a touchdown right there. There he goes. Look at that fast little motherfucker. Go right. Damn, look at him. Look at that. You get blocking on that side. Maybe it would have been a fucking touchdown. Come on. Good blocking. Here we go. There we go. Good tackle. Go get him. Bro, I love being on a kickoff team. I used to get most of the tackles. No one would say shit. Just shimmy, shake down your feet, and tackle. College NFL players don't even know how to tackle. But we tackle at LSA, damn it. There we go. Getting the ball. Yes! Look at the move. Oh my goodness. Look at that speed. Go, Kyler. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Look at the speed. Damn, his helmet fell off. I think I went to that game too. Oh, he made his own teammate. He juked his own teammate. Oh my goodness. Touchdown. Look at the fake. Touchdown, baby. Oh, they still weren't blocked for him, but he got through it. Oh my god, look at the speed. Oh my goodness, he broke through! Holy shit! Oh my god! Oh my gosh, touchdown! That would. Why wasn't this man recruited? Come on! They don't recruit us at LSA. I don't know why, but either we go to Milliken or some soft ass D3 college. That pisses me off. Look at Kyler about to catch that motherfucker. Why is he on here? Stupid shit. I kind of miss Coach Bunny, I ain't gonna lie. Damn. Touchdown. Touchdown. He ain't gonna catch him. He caught him, damn it. This dude had to be rushed for 1,000 yards this season. First down. Touchdown. Touchdown, LSA. Touchdown, first down. Touchdown. Oh, yes. Look at that speed, damn it. Oh, yes. That's the end of the video. Looks like. All right, man. That's the end of the video. Like and subscribe. But anyway, I'm going to say this. If you're from my city of Decatur or you want me to notice somebody, comment down underneath the video and I will do a reaction video to whatever you want me to. I'm doing requests now. So like and subscribe, please. If you have any requests, you want me to react to your football video, basketball video, you're a rapper or a singer, I got you, man. Like and subscribe, though. Peace out, motherfucker. Kyler, you're the GOAT, damn it. He's the GOAT. Best running back in LSA history. Nah.